हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर लाइंस एंड एंगल्स। लेट्स रिव्यू व्हाट वी हैव लर्न इन आवर प्रीवियस मॉड्यूल। वी हैव लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ लाइंस, दैट इज परपेंडिकुलर, पैरेलल एंड इंटरसेक्टिंग लाइंस। वी हैव ऑल्सो लर्न अबाउट सम डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल्स, दैट इज एक्यूट एंगल, obtuse angle, right angle, straight angle, reflex angle and complete angle. In this module, we are going to discuss about some special pairs of angles. Let's discuss them one by one. First is adjacent. Two angles that have a common vertex and a common ray are called adjacent angles. These angles do not overlap each other. These are some examples of adjacent angles. Next is complementary and supplementary angles. If sum of two angles is 90 degree, then they are called complementary angle. On the other hand, if the sum of two angles is 180 degree, then they are known as supplementary angles. Next is linear pair of angles. If sum of two adjacent angle is 180 degree, or you can say that two adjacent supplementary angles are called linear pair of angles. You can see here 60 degree and 120 degree form linear pair. Let's discuss next pair of angles, that is vertically opposite angles. These angles are formed when two lines intersect at a point. When two lines intersect at a point, then four angles are formed. The point where they intersect, that point is known as point of intersection. And four angles are formed at the point of intersection. Intersection point is the common vertex of the four angles. And always keep in mind, vertically opposite angles are congruent, means equal. Next is angle around a point. Angles around a point always add up to 360 degrees, means the sum of all angles around a point is 360 degree. In next module, we are going to learn about transversal lines and angles formed by them. So keep on learning. Thank you.